won't make it.
I have got to go.
We're going to get to the nearest port. We're going to get the fuck out of Britain.
We can't. We just keep coming.
Oh, fuck.
That's one of them water door things.
Pass me that peanut butter.
It's the magic word.
Fuck off.
We need an escape plan.
No, we haven't thought of that.
We'll bait them away from the gates long enough and then we'll drive straight through.
What?
Fuck.
They eat flesh, don't they, right? That's what they eat. We'll give them some.
I'm so sorry.
I know.
I didn't say it was going to be a genteel parlour game, you titted fucking idiot. You should come and help me with this. It's not as bad as it looks.
Oh, an alive one.
Just one, this one said something.
I'm normal!
Says he's normal.
Don't fuck his shoe then!
What do you mean?
I'm a normal person!
Rick. Rick! Rick!
What do you mean?
Rick!
The fuck's Rick?
Oh, come on! Rick!
Yes!
Oh. You stink.
Come here.
What do you reckon? Gonna need more than this?
Oh. Oh,
I stink, do I? I stink.
Yeah, well, let's get you washed up and start thinking about where we can go.
What?
Well, you came from somewhere. This place is that it's safe, right?
It's fucked out there. It's completely fucked out there.
Well, I mean, how far did you go? This...
No, listen, this thing's global. All right, it's not going to be over in 6 days or 6 months. All that old stuff is gone.
You came to take me away.
Baby,
I don't mean to interrupt anything here, but an intro would be nice.
It's Rick.
You all right, man?
Rick? My friends call me Space.
Space, yeah, I've seen you on the telly, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, he's lying, he doesn't watch it.
Well, I've been catching up recently, believe.
Well, come on, then.
Rat touching romance we got here.
Who's he?
Everyone, this is Rick.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi,
fuck
hi.
Who he is, how did he get here?
Sorry?
How did you get here? Helicopter, magic mole machine, what?
No, I jumped over the fence round the back.
The fence? So that's like a safe route, is it?
Like, fuck is it? It's just calling me those things.
Yeah, look, Rick's been outside, so we should listen to him.
All right, what is he, a tour guide?
No, actually, he's my boyfriend.
Oh, right, sorry, so you've come here to save her. How sweet.
Oh, I like it. Ugh, what's happening out there?
Basically, it's a wasteland.
Right, so how did you get here through this wasteland?
Down the river.
The river? In a boat?
Yeah, sorry, who are you?
Tony Curtis. Where is that boat now?
It's downstream.
Downstream?
Yeah, it floated off.
Right, fuck it, right. So you didn't want to moor it up?
A little bit.
Are you on some personal quest to redefine ineptitude?
I've been fucking chased.
Right, oh, fucking boo-hoo. Right, thanks to Popeye the Sailor Man here, the van is still our best bet. Right, I have prepped the bait, so fucking vamoose, chop chop, let's go.
You're not in charge.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere.
Look, if that Mary's made it, there's going to be other survivors, OK?
No! You're going to spend all your time driving around, looking for somewhere, half for security. You're not going to find it, mate.
Yeah, there's food here, solar panels, fortified fences.
Whoa.
I mean, just make more sense.
Confuse them with facts.
There's nothing out there, mate. Nothing.
Look, for all we know, we're all there is.
Brilliant. Thank you very much for the pep talk. Very nice to meet you, Janice. Right, we're going. Come on, let's go.
We never decided.
Don't tell me you believe that titter-ma-boob. Can't even tie up a boat, for Christ's sake.
I was fucking chased,
yeah, yeah,
right?
You and your reasons.
I'm not going.
Fine. Die here in cuckoo land. How about you?
Stay. Yeah, she's right.
Oh, he can speak for himself.
I'm staying.
Oh, grow some nuts.
Well, it's my decision, all right? All for one and that.
All right, who do you think you are? Love's young dream here in fucking Cutie Cottage.
We're sticking together.
Oh, what, she's stolen your heart, has she?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, fucking wake up, Motley.
What?
She only wiped her slit up your thigh for the highlights reel, you chimp.
No, I live. Are you
would fuck a fisherman's dog if there was a heat cover in the corner.
Look at you.
Yeah,
stop.
You would if it got
stop.
You somewhere.
Stop. Fucking stop. Stop! This is crazy. Look, Patrick, you're outvoted.
We haven't all spoken.
No, I've stayed.
You know this lot hate you.
Who cares? No, who cares who said what? I mean, Patrick, none of that matters anymore. No one's going anywhere.
I bloody am.
Oh, you don't get it, do you? No, you just don't get it.
Get what?
To leave, you need to go through them gates, yeah?
Yeah.
So you open the gates, they're going to keep flooding in.
And then we're all fucked.
Yeah, so you have to stay?
No, I don't.
We have to. We have to. Look, this is the only way it's going to work. Look, we need to be realistic, Patrick.
No. Fuck off. See ya, losers. Oh, get out my way.
Get away.
Get
Patrick.
Away.
What are you going to do?
Get away.
Stop, please. Patrick. Don't make me do this,
get
Patrick.
What are you going to do?
Get Patrick, out of please do? Don't force me to do this.
You're going to have to shoot me in the back, darling.
Don't fucking kiss me!
Hold it, get off me, you fuck off!
What a knob. Is he always like this?
Yeah, the keys. Drag him in there. Tie him up good and tight. In space, fucking gag him and all.
I'd have had him then if you're not kidding me. Not.
I really need a wee.
Well, he won't be for much longer. We just need to talk some sense into him.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, I've worked with him okay. He just gets a bit doodah when he's stressed.
You call that a bit doodah?
Yeah, the man's a walking hazard.
Once he's off the boil, he's almost human. He's just at his worst. He'll level out.
No, babes. You can't talk someone down off the moon, right? And he is well on the moon.
Yeah, right.
Time.
I'll go. Well, look, he can't have wiggled out. I tied him up like a piglet.
God, the fat fucking porker.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to.
Jesus.
Noise, can I? Thank you. Can you breathe okay?
If you start shouting, the guy goes straight back on again, okay? Okay?
No one is going to kill you.
They will be working it out now.
But he's tied up for now, so why don't we
just
think...
What happens when he ain't, hey? Soon as any of us turns our backs, he's going to be trying to get out them gates and fuck us all over.
So we keep him tied up?
For how long? He says it's bad outside, yeah? We might be in here for keeps, yeah? Well, Looney Tunes ain't going to stay tied up for keeps, is he? He'll get out somehow. He won't give up till he's got them gates opened, and then it is game over for all of us.
That's true.
I mean, what are you trying to suggest? I mean, why don't you just fucking come out and say it?
All right. There ain't much room for debate, Kelly. extreme circumstances, innit?
Okay. I've seen this, Joplin. I've seen this hundreds of times. Okay, if you break from the group breaks you.
Okay, the gag's got to come
around. Listen, ask yourself this. When I've gone, okay, when I'm out of the way, who's going to be the bottom of the pile? You will. You're next. They hate you. They have told me time and time again in that diary room.
And what did they say?
You're old. You're a pervert. You're pretentious. You stink the bog out. Your clothes make you look like a cunt. They have poured insults over you like buckets of cum. Do you know what they call you when you're out the room? Hey. Gollum.
Gollum.
Yeah. Yeah. Crowds that turn up holding signs that say Gollum out. They love it. You're a joke to them.
You're a liar.
Am I?
You're talking fucking murder.
Come on, it's self-defense.
It's like when Angel got bit, yeah? We've got to act practically.
Can't trust him.
It's him or us, yeah?
Yeah, it's like much more practical than that.
Just one shot to the back of the head.
No, no, we'll use the axe. Wasting ammo.
All right, sweet. Hey, Gollum's taking his time, isn't he? What's he doing, having a wank?
My precious!
Oh, don't do that. Gollum wanking.
It's like a vote, yeah? Like nominations. That's all it is. It's only a game show.
There's been enough killing.
Well, what do you propose we do?
Cripple him.
Cripple him?
Yeah, break his ankles, take a hammer to his feet.
It'll have to be pretty bad to stop him moving.
Yeah, we'll do it bad enough that he won't be going anywhere.
I don't like it.
What's better than killing him?
She's right.
What do you think, babe?
Pretty hard to break an ankle so it don't set back right, innit? You've got to crack it sideways inwards.
Fine.
I could chop the Achilles tendon, back of the heel. Turns the feet into dead plates, even if he wanted to use the van, he won't be able to operate the pedals.
Where'd you learn that from, man?
Saw Jack Bauer do it on the telly.
No, it's not real life, is it? No. If we're doing this, we're smashing his ankles like in that film, Mystery.
Oh, look, have we agreed? Look, no killing, just the ankles.
You're gonna need a recount! Get away from that! Get away from that now! Patrick Joplin, get her pea shooter!
I should have fucking killed him!
Yeah, 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 you didn't though, did you? Give me the gun.
What are you doing, man?
Give me the gun. Give me the gun.
What, you helping him fight?
Me, me! Fuck off!
Joplin, you fucking...
Come here!
You do need that! You can just go!
Joplin, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Fucking step back!
What the fuck are you playing at?
Fuck off! Stay there!
You don't need her!
Joplin! Get the bait bowl and the keys.
What do you need that for?
Joplin!
Yes.
Have you got
him? What are you playing at, man?
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're
sorry.
Not. Just open the door. Fucking step back.
Oh, my God.
Stay back. Deep breath. Everyone say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Get out, Joplin. What? Bye-bye. Go on.
Kelly, look at me. Kelly, look at me.
Stop
if you're
right,
have a fucking look over there. What are you doing, girl?
I don't give a fuck.
Help
fuck
me.
Off.
Help me.
Put the fucking gun down.
Help me.
Fuck off.
Joplin, you fucking Judas. I'm really sorry, okay?
All right, Desmond Tutu, it's not the Guardian. Get in the fucking van.
No, please.
Mate, hey, have a look.
I'm not a fucking plumber. Back off.
Just don't hurt him.
Don't hurt him. He's fucking clumsy idiot. Don't fucking...
Please stay with me.
Pippa!
Fuck you!
Pippa!
Fuck you!
What are you doing?
It's space! I'm up in the gallery! Where's Pips?
Place!
I don't know!
Close the shutters!
What?
The shutters! Look for the button!
Shutters!
Close it!
They're in the runs!
Space!
Go away. Pippa? Pippa?
How you doing?
Not bad.
Pretty much surrounded here.
What about Fonico and Marky?
This makes you the winner of this year's Big Brother. Space, I need you to open the door.
It's a full house out there.
I know, but I'm going to fight my way through and I'm going to get to the
exit. There's hundreds of them!
I'm going to get to the
exit. You're not listening, there's hundreds of them!
Space, what did you say to me at back of the gates? Seize the day and shit. Come on, I can do this.
All right.
Just say when, yeah?
Wish me luck.
Yeah.